Dude, you can do that on the Switch now. Oh, yeah. You could literally just play Smash now.
Delfino and Coggles? Did he go outside? Delfino. I think he went out
maybe.
Back.
I'll see him. Where's my big ass water? I haven't even been fucking using it.
I don't know, where's Deft?
Deft? Oh, do you need to play Deft?
No, I was just kidding.
Oh, he's right there.
He took your water.
Oh! You're good, Deft. Deft plays Sledge? Are they gonna play on the stream or something? Where aren't they playing?
I want to get to
Losers. Oh, Losers? Oh, that's fine. Okay. Faux show. So we have a setup open.
Yeah. I want Delfino and Coggles to play, but I think Delfino stepped outside.
Oh, okay. Oh, let's go. Who knocked Landon and Losers?
GG.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
Did Landon play Falco?
What a shit bracket. I season the Samus. Kill me now.
Huh? Yeah.
Lemon Juices and Mr. Gingy.
Let's go, Spencer.
Good fight.
Lemon and Gingy. Ooh, let's go, Gingy.
And then Delfino and Coggles.
Coggles is right there. You play Delfino.
Damn, it's a close-ass game. Chua, you play Keela. Keela.
Keela.
Let's go, Spencer.
Oh, man. Holy shit. He's been a god.
Oh no.
So will Spencer play? Huh? I mean, how long does Fortnite take?
25 minute math.
Yeah, best of one.
That's like a best of five. If it's Puff Dittos. Up him.
Huh? What? Yeah. No, he got the wall jump finger. Oh. It was good. This was cool shit. He was chatting it up. Yeah, he's playing cheat. Yeah, he walked up there with Fox and killed him. Bro, that's why it's such a chat option.
That's pretty chat.
Did Shifet suck?
No,
is that what says there?
Yeah,
let's fucking go, Shifet. Hell yeah.
Dino.
Wait, he's dead. He's like... I don't know what happened. I think he's gonna do it right now.
Giant. What happened to you? You want to? Okay. We play.
Cal. There's the upper bracket.
Let's go, Spencer! Let's go, baby!
I agree. Let me see who else.
Kyle, I want to end losers.
Were you trying to see?
I think we play.
Bill?
Play two.
Yeah.
I play two? Okay.
I just need to play more bracket, honestly.
No, for sure. Yeah.
Sucks that one.
Also,
how often do you go for permits?
I just go to PM quite a bit.
Oh, okay.
And then.
Yeah, my seat just kind of ticked me. Having to play Gilfino and at Disney.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Since NFA?
Since NFA.
Oh, okay. Yeah. It's alright.
Oh, okay.
Teaspoon?
Yeah,
no, that's meditating for a bit.
It's really what it's just getting used to that competitive like, environment again. Like,
struggling with Sheik as always.
And be warm. Gotta be warmed up too. That's the other thing. Because like everybody else is like warmed up. Who'd you play losers?
Trash? What's his name?
Yeah. Oh, Major.
Major.
Yeah. But his tag is trash, yeah.
Yeah,
it's so BM. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
It's like, how am I going to lose
dude,
to the
guy
in trash?
Dude, I don't want to draw on but I have no idea how to play against you.
Dude, join the club, man.
What the fuck are you doing?
What, Sheik?
Yeah.
Gotta be good at ASPI.
Set up right now.
Okay.
And STI.
Okay.
Oh,
and
yeah,
you have
yeah.
to really have your combos on point.
Okay.
And your dash game needs to be on point.
Okay.
Yeah. Hey, because she's slower than
huh?
you.
How
do
you
use
it? It was super
close.
I also
yeah.
kind of stole it.
So you kind of have
oh,
to.
Yeah, yeah especially
actually,
game one.
Actually,
like,
boy.
It was a really like,
boy.
Unfortunate.
Like, I saw
that
it's
SD.
It's rough.
He had like a super effect on SD.
I'm gonna put
it was like 66%. So
using
the dash. But like, it went from him like. You know, being,
try and hit some.
He had like
100%
of the beat
yeah,
stuff,
no,
until like
I was
off now.
Yeah.
And then game two was super
it's
close,
it's kind of a
too,
rough
like,
little thing to do.
Yeah. No, it was,
like,
it was good. Because I definitely,
that's what I see, like,
the way
the
game started, I thought it was going to steamroll.
Like, Captain Falcons are good at it,
yeah,
but, like,
too, and then
that's how they do the shoot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because you might not be able to, like, guarantee Sheik won't hit you, but you can do a movement to where if she does hit you, she's not going to catch off.
No,
but
he,
if
he always
you,
gets like
so you're already trying to dash back into whatever.
Yeah, yeah. I hate ending Chia's
yeah.
because
yeah,
I want
to
see Chia fucking destroy everyone.
Yeah, Chia can do it.
Yeah. Chia upsets are good ones.
Yeah,
but
I'm sad.
I had a really good set with Delfino. And then I just kind of got taken on by his. Game two was a little bit better.
I was, yeah, like, from what Will was telling me, like, he was like, this was looking good, like, game two, or at least the point he was watching, I guess. Were you, like, up at some point, or, like, just
I
get really close?
I was up game two.
Okay.
And then he
when
she kept
doing
a lot of
yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
let's go.
Oh,
the hog. Oh,
the
hog.
True hog. Damn, teaspoon?
Fucking man, baby.
Oh, my
God.
Winning Jupiter Joe's Hyper All XD.
Sheik is a terrible character, TM.
Wow.
Sheik is so bad.